Welcome back, everyone. We're getting some breaking news just into our newsroom and an update from a story we just brought you at the top of the show. Jefferson County Sheriff's Office, they have announced that they have arrested the suspect in a shooting from earlier this morning. He is now in custody. Officials say there is no threat to the public after an apartment complex was ordered to shelter in place for a short time this morning right after that shooting. The investigation is ongoing. We're going to have more on this story coming up at 10 o'clock.